Nick, what the heck? Why is there lava? I'm the stupid one.
I don't know if I should be shocked or just upset by that.
You shouldn't be any.
I see how it is.
No, no, no,
Diamond's
no, no.
Not talking.
Oh, he's doing something, I believe.
What's Diamond doing? Oh, I know. I think I know what that thumping is.
No, Diamond no, no, it's not that. No, no,
Diamond,
no, no.
Diamond gonna get hit. Diamond gonna get his happy, happy joy, joy on. Oh.
Oh, no, please. No.
Hey.
I don't think so.
Whoa. You don't know, so he probably is.
Maybe you were doing that when you told us to be quiet.
I gotta concentrate, dude. Like, come on.
What were you concentrating on, the game? Wow, you lied. You said that you didn't have Minecraft.
I don't. I'm on.
Oh,
I'm,
yeah,
I'm,
I forgot you have the trial.
I'm connecting through it. I'm connecting to your game through the Roblox compatibility
app.
Oh,
you're going the wrong way. Just saying.
You're going the wrong way. You don't tell me what way that I get to go. I am the law. I am the law.
Oh, you're the law. Okay, so that means you can do anything that you want. Exactly.
Yes.
Are you sure you don't want to come to our house?
Nope. I'm not going to that house. Probably, like, worst house ever.
No, it isn't. I can give you some iron stuff if you want.
Don't tell me what to do. How about that?
Okay.
Oh.
Are you underground? Oh, wait, never mind. You're up there.
No.
No, I see you now. Hey, you're robbing my stuff. Okay, whatever. You can have the crafting table. I have like 20 anyways.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep.
Oh, I need this. And this.
Hey.
And this.
Oh, what'd you take?
I need a sword. Jeez, you're gonna try to send me out there defenseless, dude? Really?
Oh, no, you can have the sword. You're taking a lot of stuff there.
No.
Yeah, right here is all of our ores, if you need anything. Nick? Nick? No! Nick! Kill it! No, Nick! No, don't, Nick, really?
Dude, you
Nick!
Done tried to push him into me, you did!
No, I did,
He left us a crafting table, though. Look, he
that's an enchantment table!
Yeah, an enchantment table, I mean. He spawned
Nick,
for us when he exploded.
Look at the anvil! It took us forever. Just make sure you don't lead the creepers in here.
That wasn't the creeper. That was actually, that was Diamond. So he was just wearing a creeper skin.
Diamond's over there!
Yeah, because he just spawned there after blowing us up.
Yeah, totally.
Knew we couldn't trust Diamond. Couldn't trust him all over, dude.
Now we gotta get all the wood back and repair this.
What's Diamond even doing?
I don't know. Like he said, he's getting happy time.
Oh, okay. He deserves to burn.
Yeah. He can go inside the Nether if you want him to burn. The Nether's right over here. Where are you?
I done tricked him, I did.
Is he on fire?
Nope.
Why'd you set him on fire, dude?
I didn't.
It says Diamond Slayer was burnt to a crisp fighting Nick Nary.
Well, you know, sometimes it lies. Sometimes it does lie. It's not always 100% accurate.
That doesn't lie. Okay. You're burning all the trees!
No, he must have did that. He must have, like, his controller probably fell off of,
How did you get fire anyways?
His controller must have fallen off of his table, and he must have had flint and steel in his hand. That's might have been
what
happened.
Yeah, maybe. Because I think he did steal flint and steel.
Mm-hmm. A likely story. Likely story.
Yep. Yeah, I believe you. Because I think he did steal flint and steel, or you might have stole it.
You're accusing me of stealing? Really? Dude.
No.
Kind of offended by that, actually. I don't steal stuff. Think I'm some sort of thief guy?
No.
Stealing thief guy? Really?
No. No.
What the hell,
dude? I don't think that.
What, then why'd you say it?
No. I don't know. Just be careful of them creepers, because this is on normal, I believe. What happened to the other chest?
What other chest?
There was a chest next to that.
You sure?
Did you mine it?
No. There was nothing there.
Oh.
Because if there was something there,
was
then
there
would have been, like, stuff all on the ground everywhere.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm stupid. The next thing you know, I'm out of the house, and when I come back in, everything's just gone. Yeah, that's my sky base over there.
You mean my sky base?
There's really nothing in it. What? You want a sky base?
No, it's mine. I built this.
No, it's mine. No, you were never in this world before.
You don't know that. You know my name, not my story.
Oh, okay. What you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? Your question is, what are you doing? What, you think you're better than me, dude? Think you're better than me or something?
No.
Jeez.
Did I ever say that?
Yeah, you did, actually. You said, hey, well,
No, I didn't.
You better respect my authority, because I am better than you. That's what you said. You done said that to me Right to my face, dude. Right to my face.
I don't even know you in real life. Where are you now? I have no host privileges.
Oh. I'm in the Nether. Nether.
You're saying there's a blaze spawner in there, so be careful.
Whoa. You're a blaze spawner in here. You be careful. Oh, roasted.
No, but for real, there's a blaze spawner if you go forward.
You're a blaze spawner. You be careful. How about that? Oh, roasted. Hey.
Wait, do you even have a sword?
Yes.
Wait. Oh, yeah, you took this chest.
Oh, there's something chasing you. You gotta kill it. No turnsies, backsies.
Wait, oh shoot, no. I need to go kill it. Now I'm lost now. Thanks a lot, Nick. Nick, you got me lost.
Nope, no being lost allowed.
I'm stuck in another fortress. I don't know where I am. I'm gonna die in here.
Just go through the portal. We were right beside it.
Yeah, then I ran forward like a stupid person, and then I got lost. Oh, here it is. Wait, Nick!
What
the heck?
Oh, dude, you're breaking it.
You blocked me off.
No, I didn't.
Okay, I got out. Oh, what the? Nick, did you do this?
Do what?
Did you place this stuff here?
What stuff?
All this wood.
I did nothing, dude. I done promise you.
Yeah. Okay. It's like the wood magically appeared there.
Well, yep. You never know. You never know. Sometimes some weird stuff. Sometimes unexplainable noises are heard within the game. You can't always
explain
that
on
other people.
Yeah. You never know. It might have been Diamond, but he's dead, though. So.
Yeah, well, how come he's not back yet? Doesn't take that long to do whatever he's doing.
I don't know. He's all like, I'll be right back, guys. And then it's been like 10 minutes. I think it's pretty weird. And the forest is burning down from somebody.
Yeah,
who
thanks to Diamond. Jeez.
Yeah, thanks to Diamond.
Whoa, jerk. With a jerky McJerk head guy face.
That makes no sense.
What do you mean? It makes perfect sense. He's a jerk.
Yeah, but you just said jerky. What? I forget what you said.
Jerky McJerky jerk head guy face jerk.
That makes no sense.
It makes perfect sense. You're just not believing.
What? How am I supposed to? I'm confused. Why are you going back in a nether?
I like nether.
Oh, okay. Now, I gotta get rid of all this fire because of Diamond Slayer.
Yeah, well, jerk head guy face, right?
Yeah,
jeez.
Exactly.
What's that guy's problem?
And wow, I didn't even disable autosave, so I'm gonna have to exit and save, but I can just put this out. It won't even let me disable autosave, which is stupid.
Why does it do that to you, dude?
I don't know. The game doesn't like me, apparently.
I guess it's done tricking you or something.
Yeah, exactly. What are you doing in the nether? There's really nothing in there. There's a zombie in the house.
Yes.
What's that?
It spawned.
Oh, there is a zombie in the house.
Yeah.
Here, I got it. Why are you're using a feather? Wait, what is that?
A feather?
A bucket? Oh, a feather.
I killed him.
That was me.
Go get the stuff. Go get the stuff.
Hey, he dropped nothing.
I saw him drop something, dude. You're holding back on the loot.
He dropped this. He dropped rotten flesh. Do you want this?
Do you think I would want it? Wrong answer.
No. Okay. This is the only wood that I can find to repair the house, thanks to that creeper. Are you sure you didn't purposely lead that creeper in?
What creeper?
The creeper that blew up my house.
I would never do such a thing, dude.
Okay. I don't know. It was probably an accident.
Oh.
Dude, what the?
Yeah, it must have been shark attack. You see him do it.
It was you, my control died, and I got stuck in the... That stuff took me forever to get. Nick! Why would you do that?
Well, I believe it said shark attack.
No, how would I do this? I was outside.
Oh, wait, shark attack. I mean the other guy.
Oh, he's dead. How would he do it? And you just said that you thought it would look cool if you placed down.
Well, I did until it started spreading. Looks like some bozo turned on.
I forgot to turn off fire spreads.
Some bozo had fire spreads turned on. Some bozo, how? Like, what type of idiot would do that, you know?
Oh, that was me. I had the same idea, but dude, I'm gonna have to rebuild the whole entire freaking house. Wow. Could you at least told me that you were gonna place down?
Well, why would you put down this red netherrack stone if you...
That wasn't me. That was my friend.
The purpose of it is to have fire, because the fire doesn't go off. When you have that
I thought
on.
It looked cool.
You said your friend did it. What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, my friend did do it, but I thought it looked cool, though.
Oh, I mean, I thought it looked cool being a bit lit up until some bozo turned on fire spreads. Jeez.
It was on when I joined. I don't know what to do. The house looks ugly now.
Dude, I think I'm a bit lost in the nether.
Oh, Here, let me come help. I have no pick. I lost my pick.
Well, we just get a new one.
Nick! Did you take my diamond pick?
No. No, I would never do that.
Are you... Nick, that took me forever to get. Oh, God, Nick!
Dude, you're not supposed to fall down there.
What? Why would you mine the hole there?
No, that wasn't me. That was already like that. I was just looking around.
Uh-huh. When I saw you mine it.
I didn't do that.
Okay, totally. Yep, now I gotta get a freaking new diamond pick. Wow. You know, I'm gonna create a stone one and just run in there. No, never mind. I can just create this. Do you want me to help out you getting back to the nether portal?
Well, I am stuck in here, so...
Yeah, here, let me help.
Oh, I found the stuff.
What stuff? Hey, don't take that, Nick.
Oh, I see some stuff
God,
I do.
I'm falling, Nick. Give it back.
No, I mean, I was looking at your stuff that you had.
Then how do you have my armor on?
Look, it's a guy behind you.
Nick! That's called a ghast.
That's called a friend. Thank you very much.
It's a guy? Nick!
What?
Now I gotta get all my iron stuff back.
I can't find the way out.
You took the iron!
No.
Was that you or Diamond?
That must have been Diamond before he left, because I don't have any iron stuff. I mined all my stuff all by myself.
Wow. Now, can I have my stuff back, please?
I don't have your stuff.
You have my armor on!
No, I don't. This is the armor I mined all by myself, dude.
You cannot mine armor? What?
No, in the nether, anything's possible.
Yeah, right.
You just gotta go to the deepest depths. To do it.
Okay, now where are you? All I got is my glass bottles back.
I think I gotta maybe test this thing out.
What thing out?
Come on, I gotta show you this. Dude, come over here.
What? Yeah? Hey, Whee! Dude! Nick!
I'm
Nick!
Swimming!
That took
come
me,
on!
That took me 2 days to get!
Come on, the water's just Nick! Right!
Why would you do that?
Oh, got him, boys. Got him.
No,
pranked.
No.
Oh, you
That's
just got
not a prank.
Pranked. You just got pranked, dude. You just got, like, friggity pranked.
No, dude. You don't understand how long this road took me. It took me a week.
Oh, that's not that long. Like, a week in Minecraft time is like, that's like an hour.
No. In real life time.
No, don't you lie to me. That's not nice, dude.
No, whatever. In Minecraft time, I don't know. Are you gonna come back into the normal world?
Well, I can't. I don't have any blocks, and I'm stuck down here now.
Oh, I'll come back down there as long as you don't mine the block underneath me.
There's not even really any room anywhere for me to swim, either.
And another creeper exploded. The nether portal. No, I gotta get that flint and steel. Okay, I'm coming back now. Just make sure you don't mine the block underneath me, Nick.
What? That wasn't me.
Then who was it?
Must have been a glitch.
Glitch
just happened.
Nope. Who was that person?
Nope. Maybe he's your friend.
Yeah, he is my friend, but I don't know. I don't trust him. He's griefed my worlds before, though. So I've had people grief my worlds before.
Oh, there's still your armor down there, where the ghast shot you.
No, don't you dare take it. The armor, you have all my armor.
No, I'm looking at your chest plate. It's where the ghast shot you.
That's a zombie pigman.
No, it's right beside it. Like, on those steps.
I can't go down there, or I'm gonna die.
You can't see it from your left. No, the zombies don't attack you.
The zombies, those are zombie pigmen. But okay, I'll come back. I don't know. This road is completely ruined. If I were to exit, I would have to exit without saving, which I'm really mad about. Okay, I'm coming down again. Okay, where are you? Nick, why are all the zombie pigmen attacking me?
You probably look them in the eye funny or something.
Oh, that's Enderman.
No, it's like the same thing.
I didn't know that. Okay, now we're... Oh, okay, you're up there. I just came down here. This is so aggravating. As soon as you joined the world, like everything just started going down.
What do you mean? Because I started mining downwards? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, I mean like everything started going like destructive, like everything started going wrong.
No.
Then how come as soon as you joined, the creeper exploded, now I keep on dying, Nick?
What?
Nick! Really? Why did you just mine the freaking nether portal?
I didn't.
You, I just saw you!
No, the ghast shot it, and then it broke. The ghast did that.
The ghast can't shoot through the nether portal.
I don't care what your Minecraft guidebook says. The ghast did this, I say.
Oh, yeah, yep, totally.
It did. I saw it.
And my flint and steel is gone.
Then you better go in the nether
and get
it. Unless
I'm just blind. Really, Nick?
What?
Why? How am I supposed to go? You just said you better go into the Nether and get it.
Well, that's what you gotta do, I guess.
Oh, Nick. Why? And there's no way to get into the Nether now, Nick. Why would you do that?
Just make another portal.
I don't have any obsidian, and I lost all my stuff.
Just go get new stuff.
My iron's gone.
If you were as productive as me, you would have all the nice stuff I've claimed by being such a talented player.
Okay. Now you're just showing off.
That's really all just a day's work of productivity in Minecraft.
I don't know. At least my farm's still alive. You know, that's all I really need.
The cactus farm? Why do you take pride in the cactus farm?
No, not the cactus farm. I never built the cactus farm. My friend did.
Then why do you take pride in your friend's cactus farm? That's weird.
I mean the farm that I get food from.
Oh, the food farm. Right.
Yeah. Where are you, Nick?
I'm in the Nether. Oh, what?
You're not in the Nether?
Yeah, I just went out of the portal.
Oh, yeah, you are. Wait, what?
I just came out.
How did you come out of the portal when there's...
Here, I'll open it back up. When you go out of the Nether and the ghast shoots you, it breaks a block from the other side. Like,
I never knew that.
Now you go back in.
Oh, okay. Now I understand. But wait, how would a ghast shoot through that?
It was lagging. It did.
Nick, stop it.
You attacking me?
Hey, no, just don't mine another portal.
Don't tell me what to do. How about that?
How am I supposed to get back if you're gonna mine another portal?
For safekeeping.
But still, there's no way to get... Oh, whatever. Nick! How...
What?
Nick! What the heck?
What?
Why is there lava?
I don't know. You're asking me all these questions and just expecting me to have answers, but honestly, I'm just one person. I can't answer all these questions. I mean, we were both in the Nether, so the only one that was in here was Diamond.
Yeah, you're right, Diamond. No, when he gets back, I'm gonna kick him.
I don't think he's coming back, dude.
But dude, he's dead. Are you sure this wasn't you? You don't need. I don't know what to say. I'm aggravated. Because if the only way to exit is if I exit and saved. Are you sure this wasn't you, Nick?
What? What are you talking about?
I didn't know that Diamond Slayer was a griefer.
Maybe you misjudged him. That's why he always wanted to be in your world, I guess.
Yeah. He never joined this world before, so I think it was him. Dude, I can't wait till he gets back so I can kick him.
Why don't you just kick him now?
Should I kick him? I don't know. You know, I'm just gonna wait till he gets back and kill him and see what he had in his inventory. Because I don't think it was you. Because you have no lava, I don't think. What was that? What'd you just drink? That was my last potion!
My last potion, you mean?
No, that took me forever to make!
Oh, I found the chests!
No, to get the stuff out of it!
Okay, I'll get the stuff out.
Okay. Nick! I didn't mean like that, Nick! I meant...
What do you mean?
that's all our stuff! No! Nick! Why? Nick, I mean, take the stuff out of the chest by opening it and taking the stuff out.
I sort of did that, just not in the exact order.
I didn't mean to mine it.
You gotta clarify these things. You see, sometimes people just get lost in communication and there's nothing you can do.
I'm aggravated at freaking Diamond Slayer. At least my cactus farm and everything's still alive. At least I still have some stuff, but that house took me like a week to make. But okay. And I'm burning again. Wow. But do you have any more of those potions?
No, I drank the last one.
Nick, why? My world's already destroyed enough from Diamond Slayer.
No girls allowed.
Nick, I'm not a girl.
No girls allowed.
Nick, why are you putting lava? Nick?
Yeesh.
I'm a dog, not a girl.
A female dog.
Here, Nick. Stop. Nick! Why? Why? Ever since you joined?
I just had to get down.
But you killed me.
Sometimes you gotta make these decisions in life.
Nick? Why would you burn down my sky base?
It's my sky base. I was the first one to claim it.
I was the first one to make it.
What do you mean?
So it's pretty much mine.
It's an NPC sky base. You didn't make it. No one. It was just spawned in the game by natural regeneration.
Yep, totally. Yep. Totally. I totally got in this world, and that was there. Okay.
Yep.
Dude, oh my god. Dude, I want Dimonslayer to get back so I can freaking yell at him for griefing that, my house. Wait, so you're the one who griefed my sky base.
Like I said, it was natural regeneration, so it belonged to no one.
Oh, lava naturally spawns. Okay. Yep.
Might be the new update. You never know. You never know.
The new update didn't even come out.
I mean, when I loaded in, it updated.
Lucky. Wait, so you got that suit that flies?
Oh, no, not that one. I probably just didn't update from the last time.
That was a long time ago. At least, look, this chest is still alive. I got all this stuff out of that. It's just my farming stuff, though. I need water.
There's water.
I'm so aggravated. Where's the water?
Over here.
I don't know where you are.
I'm in the swamp.
The swamp? There's no swamp.
There is.
I don't even have a map. Oh, now I see you. Okay. I need a bucket, though. Do you have any buckets?
Nope.
Why do you have those?
I'm using them to kill zombies.
Come on. You're gonna burn down the forest even more. My map is completely destroyed. I don't know what to do now. Everything but my cactus farm and my rails are destroyed. I'm aggravated. Are you hiding from the skeleton?
Yes.
Okay. I could just kill it, but really?
Yeah.
You're not.
Nice
you're just
try.
Gonna stand there, not helping me.
I don't have armor.
You do have armor.
Yeah, not good armor. This is almost just like putting on sunscreen. It doesn't do anything against arrows.
that armor. You could just, if the anvil was still alive and Diamond Slayer didn't grief it, you would be able to repair it.
I mean, that's what Diamond did.
Yeah, that's what I said. When he gets back, I'm going to yell at him for griefing.
Yeah, because he done tricked you, dude.
Yeah, he told me that he was going to go AFK so he can just grief me.
He done tricked, he waited for us to go in the nether and then he done tricked us.
Yes, and he probably killed himself too, and like, or he's hiding. I bet you any money he's hiding somewhere.
He done tricked you all, dude.
Exactly. I don't know what to do with this world anymore. This is like my only world that I have.
Maybe just...
Because I literally just got this game like 2 weeks ago, and this is the world that I only have. Now it's all ruined.
I checked your screenshots and it says you have it longer than 2 weeks.
What screenshots? Oh yeah, I took screenshots, but... What do you mean by more than 2 weeks?
You have screenshots from this game from longer than 2 weeks ago.
This is my only account.
Mm-mm-mm.
Then what's my other account then?
Diamond Slayer 74?
No! That's Diamond Slayer, the kid that was talking earlier.
I mean, you both sound the same, though.
No, we don't.
Kind of.
He's 9 and I'm 12, dude. That makes no sense. I don't sound like a 9-year-old.
Kind of do.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh, no problem.
Oh, dude, I was being sarcastic.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was. Now, where are you, Nick?
I am going to the nether.
Okay. If you're going in another, I'm going into the nether because this is the only place that's safe. Not exactly, though. Now, where are you?
The nether.
In the nether.
I'm in it, too.
Where are you in the nether?
Oh, wait. I'm outside the nether. I forgot.
Nick! Yeah. Whatever.
Sometimes I get confused.
Yeah. How do you get confused from the nether in the regular world?
Well, because someone dumped lava all over it, so it's kind of all looks the same now.
Yeah, which was Diamond Slayer.
Yeah, because who else could it
have
been?
Yeah, so you're the second one in the world.
Wait, why are you trying to put blame on me? I've been in here the least.
No, I'm not saying that was you. You said that was Diamond Slayer. Why did... Nick?
What?
Nick?
What?
Why did I spawn all the way out here?
I don't know. Where are you?
Over here.
I don't know. That's kind of weird.
Did you mind another portal?
No, it's over there. That's where it always was.
No, it was. I've been over there a million times.
Okay, you just go in the nether and then it pops out somewhere else.
Yeah, totally. No, when you mind another portal, you see, look, it's mined.
No, see, you just go in here and it takes you here. Like always, see?
I don't know what to do with this world anymore. Freaking Diamond Slayer griefed it.
Yeah.
And you placed lava on my sky base.
Actually, it was the NPC sky base.
On my sky base?
NPC
I'm the one who made it.
NPC sky base?
Whatever. No. I'm the one who made it, Nick.
NPC sky base. Dude, my
no,
friend...
No, I'm the one who made it.
Don't you lie to me, boy. That's an NPC sky base. Want to know how I know that?
How?
Minecraft building guy. Minecraft building guy teaches me everything about Minecraft.
Minecraft building guy? Who is that?
Dude, you don't know who Minecraft building guy is?
No.
Have you not seen his 1-year rustic house?
I don't even know him. Is he like a YouTuber or something?
Oh, you don't know who Minecraft building guy is. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What?
Oh,
is that bad?
Oh, I mean, it just sort of makes you an outcast in the whole game. Like, everyone knows Minecraft building guy. You go up to like some random hobo on the street, they know who Minecraft building guy is.
But they don't play Minecraft, though.
Yeah, but they mimic his builds with cardboard boxes. So it's pretty much they're playing Minecraft. The only way that they know how, with cardboard boxes.
Yep. That makes sense, totally. I'm gonna have to look up this Minecraft building guy. Oh, wait, I forgot about my enchanting table. Can you go mine that for me?
I can't. And the get fire it? Resistance potion's gone.
Oh, if I had more. Nick, why are you mining my cactuses?
You said it was your friend's cactus farm.
Yeah, that's what I mean. My friends, why are you mining my friend's cactus farm? You're supposed to mine... whatever. I don't know what to do. Can you tell me any possible way how to fix this world without cheating?
Well, I think there's, like, another game option. It's, like, creative mode or something. It'll help you build stuff.
No, without cheating.
That's
no
not cheating. That's not cheating.
Creative is cheating.
Minecraft building guy, creative mode all the time. That's not cheating.
I mean, like, without going in creative.
I mean, you can do what I did.
Oh, what would you do?
Well, I just mined and got resources, and I started building and stuff like that.
Oh, but that means I'm gonna have to build a whole nother freaking house.
And then I guess that's what you gotta do.
I don't want to build another house. That yes, house you... took me a week.
No,
everything took me a week.
No.
Oh, did you not see the enchanting table and everything?
Enchanting table? More like creative mode table.
No, it's not No, I built this all in survival.
Really? Then how come
I even have the achievements?
I haven't gotten any achievements on this world. So that means it's creative mode world.
No, I have proof that I got achievements in this world.
Prove it.
I can't.
Yeah, because you can't. Exactly. Because you creative mode.
No, I didn't. Even ask my one friend.
The one that burned down everything? That one friend?
Yes, the one who freaking burned down everything, which I'm still pissed about. I thought he was my friend. Yes, he did trick me.
Trick you all over.
What?
He tricked you all.
Yeah, tricked me all? What?
He trickled your pickle.
It sounds weird.
What do you mean?
Did you, Nick?
What?
Did you kill all the chickens?
No, there were none there to begin with.
Nick, I saw you!
I mean, I took the dispenser and everything, but there weren't any chickens
Nick?
In there.
Why?
There weren't any chickens.
There was chickens in there.
No, there weren't. They escaped.
They escaped because you let them out.
Those were probably the chickens that I hit into the fire, into the lava.
You hit the chickens into the lava?
Yeah, when you saw me do that, you're like, Nick, why are you doing
that? Yeah,
I
didn't know those were the chickens from the thing. Well,
I just thought they were random chickens, but looking back at it, they were probably the chickens in the thing.
They're the chickens that's supposed to give us eggs.
I mean, we have pigs. We can get
pig
eggs.
The pigs don't give us eggs.
Pigs lay eggs.
Pig eggs? What? What the heck are pig eggs? I mean, like, in real life, I have no idea, but in Minecraft, there's no way a pig can lay an egg.
Yeah, have you ever seen a pig?
I've seen a pig, yeah, who hasn't?
Well, then you know that they would lay eggs. Why do you think they're so fat? Because they're they're filled with eggs.
No, they're just fat because they're fat. Diamond Slayer, why did you place the lava on top of our house? What
really
were you
quiet.
Doing? You were, like, gone for, like, 30 minutes. I don't know what else to do in this world, Nick. I mean, all I have left is my rails and, like, nothing else. Like, the only thing I have left is one chest that has nothing in it. And lava everywhere that Diamond Slayer apparently did.
I fell in a hole. I can't get out.
I've fallen and I can't. Where are you?
In the hole.
You're in a hole. Where's the hole?
Where the trap door is. The trap door.
The trap door. Okay.
Yeah, trap door.
Nick! What the heck?
I said I couldn't get out.
Why would you mine down?
I didn't. I fell.
You fell down in that deep of a hole and lived?
Yeah, my armor took the impact.
Wow. Do you have any blocks to get back up?
Well, I have a water block. I can use that.
I can't believe you did that, Nick. Nick, that hole wasn't there when I made this world.
You never know. You never know.
I never know.
You never know. Sometimes you just can't tell.
Nick, what the heck? Nick, why would you do that?
How did he get lava?
I don't know. He took my pick. Nick.
What?
Can I have my pick back?
No.
Nick, do you mind placing water down there so I can jump down there? There's no way to get down there now, Nick.
And that's okay.
That's not okay. How are you gonna get back up? There's lots of monsters down there, Nick.
Yes.
I wish I can help, but no, you had to take my pick.
Actually, I made this pick.
No, you did not make the pick.
I did. I worked really hard
for
this
pick. Yeah, right. You killed me in the Nether and then took my iron stuff and my pick.
No.
And don't say no.
How did I kill you? I didn't do anything.
It said that. I forget what it said. That was a little while ago. I don't know what to do anymore, Nick. If I exited, I would have to exit and save.
Why?
Because I didn't disable autosave, like a stupid person. Nick, why do you make creepers explode?
You did that. You hit it. You pissed it off.
I didn't piss it off. When you stand still, creepers explode. Did you not know that?
Maybe if you, explain the predicament to Microsoft.
But Microsoft won't even do anything. I can exit without saving, but that would exit, where I didn't have, anything. Barely anything.
You said you had this world for a week. What do you mean?
No, I do had it for a week, but if I exited it without saving, I wouldn't have, the stuff that I got while we were playing.
What stuff?
The stuff that I got when I went into the Nether and everything.
Uh-oh.
What?
There's something scary in the Nether.
What? Is it a ghast?
I don't want to say.
I'm gonna come in to check. What's in it, Nick?
I can't say. It's too spooky.
It's too spooky. I'll go check it out. Nick, why was there a creeper in there?
Got him, boys. Got him.
There's no way to get out now, Nick. Nick.
What?
Nick, why would you put a creeper inside the Nether?
I didn't. It walked through all by itself.
How would? But you told me to go into the Nether.
No, I didn't tell anyone to do that. I said, guys,
you
there's just
told
something.
Me to go in.
I just warned you of a spook that's in the Nether. I didn't do anything.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna come back now because I'm just getting attacked. Destroyed the Nether portal.
No, the other guy did it. He broke it with his fist.
Really, Diamond? You know, I'm probably just gonna exit without saving because I don't know what happened.
All right, fine.
Okay, exit. No, my God, no, Nick.
What?
I accidentally exited with freaking saving.
Why?
I didn't mean to, I swear.